My mom is a woman of influence just because she's the most loving and giving person I've ever known. Loves unconditionally, gives selflessly. That's got a beauty that starts from inside, but it just flows, you know, it just permeates their whole personality from the inside out. Never expects anything in return at all. Not one ounce of her expects anything back when she does something for someone. She truly believes we're put on earth to serve other people, and she lives it out. When I was 10 years old, I delivered newspapers around our neighborhood just to make some extra money. And up until that point, it really never conflicted with my basketball practice schedule. You know, I was playing junior high basketball. But once I started high school, the practice schedule affected my ability to still deliver these newspapers for a couple of years. And on the days that we would have practice, my mom would work during the day. Then when she would come home, she would basically strap the 45 newspapers and put them in the bag, and she would strap the bag on her shoulder, and she would walk and deliver the newspapers for me just so I could continue to play basketball. To this day, it's far and away the most loving, unselfish, giving thing that's ever been done for me. And there's been a lot of people have done a lot of things for me, but that to me, I will carry that for the rest of my life. My mother's country of influence happened to be Liberia. That place holds a special place in her heart because a church that she used to attend in Indianapolis, the pastor of the church was from Monrovia, Liberia. And he would always talk about some of the things that were ailing his country. And he had always been in this constant struggle of trying to bring his youngest son over to be with him from that country. And that whole struggle and some of the stories that he would tell and the type of pastor that he was, it touched her heart in a special way. And so she's connected to Monrovia, Liberia in that fashion. My woman of influence is my mother, Mary Anna Major.